Okay, so for this question, this is a very basic one where we're given n in terms of t here, and we're asked to find n then at the start. So that's going to be when t here equals 0. So just a question of substituting t equaling 0 into that equation, and you're going to have 900 all over 3 plus 7 e to the power 0. Well, e to the power 0 is 1, so you're just left with 900 divided by 10, and that's going to be 90. So therefore n equals 90.